major shift in the 2020 Democratic race. Big movement after the first debate. Who's up? Who's down? A new CNN poll just moments away.
The president says Iran is playing with fire, exceeding limits established in the now crumbling nuclear deal. Is Tehran beyond the point of no return?
Uber Eats with guns. One Michelle Kosinski has learned exclusively House Democrats investigating how the Secretary of State and his family are using their security detail.
And tragedy hits Major League Baseball. 27-year-old Tyler Skaggs, a pitcher for the Los Angeles Angels, dies suddenly in Texas. Welcome to our viewers in the United States and now around the world.
Yes.
This is great. It's early start. I'm Michelle Kosinski.
Good morning to you. Good morning, everyone. I'm Dave Briggs. Tuesday, July 2nd, it is 4 a.m. here in New York, 4 p.m. in Hong Kong. We begin with that 2020 race. It is early in what will be a very long race, but we now have proof that one debate can certainly make a difference. A new CNN poll showing initial voter reaction to the first Democratic debate has big moves up and correspondingly down. The top tier now plainly clustered into four leaders: Biden, Harris, Warren, and Sanders. And the numbers include some big gains for both Harris and Warren.
One note.